Did you know that financial gifts are the best way for the general public to support the Salvation Army's disaster relief work? Making a donation of cash on our secure website or toll-free phone line allows us the flexibility and purchasing power we need to respond to the immediate needs of disaster survivors. Buying in or near the disaster zone allows us to do two important things. Support the economy with dollars they desperately need to survive and rebuild, and avoid the high cost of shipping and import tariffs, especially for overseas disasters. Gift in kind donations, like clothing and household items, are always needed at your local Salvation Army family store to serve the community. But giving unsolicited items during a disaster can be counterproductive because of the logistical challenges of sorting, packing, and shipping them to be distributed in a disaster zone where roads and infrastructure are damaged. That's why giving a financial gift is the best way to help the Salvation Army care for disaster survivors.